Young Thug tweeted. He say, "Gunna, stop acting like we friends on the internet. I don't know you, my guy."
Young Thug told everybody that Gunna was a snitch. "I'm telling you this. I don't give a fuck if you believe me." That's what he sent to. Or he sent a message to Durk, Baby. There's a few other rappers that just won't call their names. Just because some of them just told me in privacy. All of them rappers start not fucking with Gunna, speaking out. They're chilling away. Thug got out. Gunna kind of hot. Ain't like you're trying to really like jump and work with Gunna, but he's kind of stuck in a rock.
So these niggas was making hits together, and it's just like very fucking unfortunate. But I'm glad Young Thug free. I'm glad he kind of said whatever he had to say, because now Gunna could just move how he want to move. You know what I'm saying? So
fuck them niggas, cause it's fuck us. They want me dead. They want me dead.
I'm back, y'all. Episode 28. A lot been going on. Before I get into everything that we talking about today, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all do everything y'all gotta do. Post notifications on. We gotta keep going. YouTube shadow banned me for whatever reason. My last 2-3 pods been getting 6-8, you know, views when I was doing 200-400. Shit be confusing, but that shit can't stop you. So if this bitch get 10 views, I want everybody, the 10 views that know, bro, just keep going, bro. Consistency is key. I'm not gonna give up and be one of the biggest podcasters in the world. And no matter what happened, I'm not gonna stop. So let's get it. Let's get into it. So Young Thug. Young Thug tweeted today a couple of things. He say, "Gunna, stop acting like we friends on the internet. I don't know you, my guy." I ain't gonna lie. You know, I thought brother rocked with Gunna after he said, you know, can he make music with Sergio Kitchens? So, you know, that's Gunna's real name. When he got released from jail. And apparently the nigga don't rock with him. But I completely understand why he don't rock with him. Because he did say YSL is a gang, you know. But, and we was all on LaBaby dick when that shit happened. It was like, oh, LaBaby should feel stupid as fuck. Because Thug still fuck with Gunna. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And now look at it. That nigga never wound up fucking with Gunna. But. And Academics came out, did a little research. Academics came out and said this, so I'm just let y'all listen.
Hold on. Young Thug told everybody that Gunna was a snitch. "I'm telling you this. I don't give a fuck if you believe me." That's what he sent to. Or he sent a message to Durk, Baby. There's a few other rappers that just won't call their names. Just because some of them just told me in privacy. All of them rappers start not fucking with Gunna, speaking out. They're chilling away. Thug got out. Gunna kind of hot. Ain't like you're trying to really like jump and work with Gunna, but he's kind of stuck in a rock. The streets are so atrocious. Young Thug told everybody that.
So yeah, that's what he said. And then also he tweeted, he said, "Thug originally wanted to drop on Gunna release day and was going to have Baby and Lil Durk as featured. Those features didn't end up on his project, but he literally sent a message to them saying, 'I don't fuck with that fuck nigga,' and want to drop on his date. He also didn't drop on his date. Still predicted Thug to say he was hacked in a few, but how many times you going to tell y'all he don't fuck with Gunna before y'all believe it?" So yeah. Poor Gunna, bro. He's gonna have to do damn, like it's like kinda like damn, like that was good memories, bro. Just them together and shit like that. Like that was cool ass memories, great ass memories. I remember fucking Drip Too Hard. Like it's no more Lil Baby. It's no more Lil Baby and Gunna. No more Gunna and Thug. No more Gunna with Future. Like, bro, these niggas was making hits together, and it's just like very fucking unfortunate. But I'm glad Young Thug free. I'm glad he kind of said whatever he had to say, because now Gunna could just move how he want to move. You know what I'm saying? So that's the good part, y'all. I'm kind of getting hot as shit in this bitch. Hold on, y'all. But, you know, I'm just glad he could kind of move how he want to move now. So it's not even that deep. You know what I'm saying? So I'm happy for Gunna, actually, so he can know how to move, how he move. That's all I really got to say about it. Academic said everything he needs to say, but I just wish them niggas get back cool, son. Just let that shit go. My boy, let that shit go. Man, he ain't really snitch. But at the same time, I get what you're saying. Like, he put your family in a predicament that you didn't really probably need to be in at the time. Probably could have got out earlier, too. Oh, he could have held it down, you know what I'm saying? Gunna could have held it down, but maybe he not that type of nigga that could sit in jail like that, you know? Niggas and every nigga not built for shit like that. You know me. A nigga like me not built for that. I would say, look, that bitch a game, brother. Let me out. You hear me? So, yeah. Let's get into these Grammy nominees. These Grammy nominees kind of went... it was kind of ass. And my line brother told me a great perspective on this Grammy thing. I just want to read what he said, y'all. I just want to read this shit. Hold on. Let me see if I can find it, though. Let me see if I can find it real fast. So I sent them the best rap albums, 2025 Grammy nominees, right? He said, damn, this is a bad year for rap. That's all we got. Yo, the best nominees for rap album of the year is Might Delete Later, We Don't Trust You, Dolce, Alligator Bites, Never Heal, The Death of Slim Shady with Eminem. And then Common album. We Don't Trust You, it's okay to me. Like, it's not just like, that shit not like really just hard as fuck to me. But Dolce shit, I ain't gonna lie. To me, if I had to pick somebody out this group, it would be Dolce for me. Even though I think We Don't Trust You still gonna do it because it's one of the biggest moments in hip hop history, like one of them. And also, I just want to say, like, Dolce is one of the dopest female rappers out right now. Like, she's so fucking good. Like, she's so fucking good. She's going to be the biggest one day. Like, she is so fucking good, gang. She one of the best female rappers out right now. I think she raps better than all of the new female rappers. Megan Thee Stallion, Lotto, Glorilla. And I love them. But Dolce, to me, probably got the best bars, the best energy, the dopest beat. She could rap with the best of them. So I fuck with Dolce. Congratulations to Dolce. And because she the most nominated rap female. Hell yeah. Shout out to Dolce, man. And so let's get into that. So out of the best rap album, I think We Don't Trust You gonna get it. But I hope Dolce get it. Let me see what else. Best rap song. Let's see. Okay, best. Oh shit, y'all don't want to hear that Carnival. But the best rap song is Carnival. Like That. Yeah, Glow. Not Like Us. Like That gonna probably win. No, Not Like Us probably gonna win. Or Like That, one of them. But I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't be mad if Carnival won that bitch. Carnival was a fucking moment. That shit was amazing. Not gonna lie. That shit was cold as a motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie. Carnival was a fucking moment. So that's who I would have winning that. I want Carnival to win, but I think Not Like Us are Not Like Us. Shit, I'm out of breath. Not Like Us or Like That will win. Not Like Us got nominated for Record of the Year, Song of the Year, Best Rap Song of the Year, Best Rap Performance, Best Music Video. I think he gonna lose Best Music Video to Taylor Swift. Best Rap Song, Like That, you know, of course, Best Rap Performance. So, and Kendrick got nominated for 7 fucking Grammys, didn't even drop a fucking album. He gonna be the most Grammy winning rapper of all time when this shit after this Grammys. He gonna beat out Jay-Z. And it's, you know, a nigga like me think Drake deserve way more fucking Grammys, but niggas is hating on my boy. I fuck with Kendrick, congratulations to him, but bro, that shit be unfair sometimes. So that's who I got winning. I think he gonna at least get 6 out of the 7 Grammys that he's nominated for. This shit kind of crazy. Like, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Nigga really said, Gunna, stop acting like we friends on the internet. I don't even know you. I had to backtrack, like, and then he deleted that bitch. Like, why the fuck, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm surprised he ain't say no shit like, oh, my page got hacked. Like, brother, your page did not get hacked. But he ain't even say it, bro. He still don't been there. Brother don't fuck with him. So, y'all. I don't even know what the fuck to play out the outro because I'm just so shocked. Like, that shit kind of fucked me up. but let me see. Let me see if I can, if I'm not tweaking. I'm gonna play real Recognize Real off of the Punk album with Young Thug, but shit, bro, I miss the, I'm gonna miss these niggas together, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Just keep going. Keep being motivated. Let's get it.